guys, it's Megan from the Redcliff Library, and today we're going to be making a ocean animal sun catcher, which we don't really have it made, but it's basically you take a coffee filter and you use watercolor prints on it, and then you take a dark piece of paper, like a dark blue, purple, or black, like I have here, and you cut out any kind of animal you want. We're going to do ocean animals, and then when you hang it up in the window, it'll probably create a shadow. So I'm going to start with my coffee filter. I'm just going to flatten it out. I think I'll do it this way. And I'm just going to paint it with watercolors. And I'm going to make it look kind of like a sunset, hopefully. I'll try. So I'm just going to do a bunch of... Yeah. I'll do yellow at the bottom. And it's not going to look... I'm pretty bad at painting, so this is a very bright yellow. Make sure you cover the table or anything because it does go through. Although it might depend on if you have a better coffee filter or different kind of paints. I think I'm going to leave some blotches of white through it. See how that looks. Right at the bottom, not fill it in so much. And I'll go on to my yellow. Oh wait, this is orange, not yellow. I do know my colors. And if you're a really good artist, you could probably blend it and make it look really good. I kind of suck at it, not gonna lie. Like, this is not my best work. But it doesn't have to be very good. It doesn't have to be fancy either. This is definitely not very good. Just gonna do red at the top. So for this part, you're gonna need, you'll have to let it dry quite a bit. So this is what I've done. Not my best work, but it works. So before you glue anything on, you have to let it dry quite a bit. So I'm just gonna use this one, which is why it isn't completely finished. So I'm just gonna cut out, I traced out a picture, or like a little outline of a whale, so that I could glue that on. Cut out my wheel. You don't have to trace it first either, that's fine. Again, I'm not a very good artist. I prefer to read than draw or anything. So I decided to trace it first. Like this. And for this, you could do any kind. I think if I were to do an animal on my sunset-ish one, I'd probably do like, you could do flowers. I would do like maybe a lion. It reminds me of the sunrise in Lion King. So I thought that was cool. So if I were to put something on that one, then. That is my little. I drew a face on him, but you're not gonna be able to see it. But that's alright. So what you're gonna do is, oh, I forgot my glue. Oops. But what you're supposed to do is you glue or tape it on to your coffee filter like this, and you hang it in a window or in the window on a door. And when the sun comes in, it'll create a little shadow. So, yeah, that was, forgot my glue, but that's alright. So that is our ocean animal suncatchers. So thank you everybody for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.